9 months old, was bitten by a snake. He died. Half the family celebrated what they called God's will.
Some were happy when he died. They were happy the blood of Boko Haram had gone.
She's sad, she's angry, she's confused. She's 17.
The fuck?
She talks of going to school and becoming a doctor. She talks of going back to the forest. She talks of becoming a suicide bomber.
Are you sad to leave?